Okay. Continue with this game. This easy game. You know, I thought it would be more in depth as a game. It's not. I'm not bashing on it or anything, but it's kind of like a game that gets your, like, a kid's first game. Like, if you want your kid to be into gaming, this is probably like the game for them, because it has so many different features. Each costume is like a different game, really. All right, so we got one more floor to go, I think. Yeah, one more floor. I'll do all the basement stuff after I finish the four levels here. I do like this costume. Oh, starting jetpack already. Cool. Cheesy. Sneaking up behind the planets. Oh, come on. I got you, Mayor. Sweet. Oh, come on. There we go. Yo. And there the day was saved by Princess Peach. All right, let's go in the dame, the Death Star. Death Star, come on. Jump right into it. Destroy it.
Ready for action.
Mm-hmm. They have lightsabers. They're also getting their butt kicked. When in doubt, throw a truck at him. Pose. Alright, time to beat the extras. That was easy. That will do. Mega truck or bus or whatever that is. All right, let's go quick. Punch a hole through it. Save them. Oh, more aliens. I got him. Punch. The day was saved. Oh, big alien. It grew arms. Looks like I'm gonna take it up to the sky, punch him again. All right, Peach Mite, let's go. So long, me UFO. Peach Mite. She has all for one. She can grow big. She can throw an electric punch. She can use electricity to pick up trucks. Got like three perks. I got a feeling, like, for the final boss, they're gonna do everything. Peach Fu. Karate Peach. The fighting game. Just whipped in there and beat their butts. Taking kids. Okay. Oh, you think you can surround me, huh? Oh, it's him again. I beat you once. Like a timing game, not necessarily a fighting game. Kid number two saved. I think I got two more to go. Kid number three saved. Ha ha! Wow, that's a lot of coins. Number four saved. Evil karate master. Nailed it. When you think you knew how some fights were gonna go, they just throw something completely different at you. Well, that was easy. That was like 7 minutes. I'll do all that basement stuff like after I'm done with this floor. Oh, sweet. Go from kung fu to ice skating. I'll lose my mind if this is like game of the year. Actually, I'll lose my mind if it wins any awards, really. The only award it should have is good graphics. Bin. Got a parade. Oh, sweet, a ramp. Yeah. That it? No, still more. Oh, it's a this guy. I will say he looks really cool. Like his little attire. All right, let's go. Dance off. Is what he wants. Let's go. How am I almost dead? God. God. What? Like the first time I died. I don't even know how. Oh, there's no real penalty then. I died because I ran into him. Not because, you know, projectiles or anything like that. Come on. Oh my god, how did I run into him? God. Probably shouldn't have rushed it the first time. I thought you had to get all of them, like, in one phase, I guess.
Thank you so much.
I'm saving all the coins just in case there's something post-game. I doubt it, though. All you do is dress up the star and Peach. Different patterns of her dress. Not a different dress, just different patterns of her dress. Okay. The last mermaid one. The puzzles with the fish was actually interesting. The singing, not so much. That Peach belly button. That pirate ship? Yeah, screw the claims. Let's go. Whoa. We need to prioritize the other people. Oh, geez. Beat him. I think I just avoid the rocks. Okay, I can't do that. Now there's two. There you go. Light this stuff up. Treasure? Wait, no, I'm a mermaid. I don't give a shit about treasure. Send a big eel to smash through it. Oh, we're performing on the ship. Huh. Back the power of the song. Okay. I thought I messed that up, but I didn't. What a grand finale. Ship disappeared. I'm guessing this play was a musical. To be continued. All right. It looks like all the floors have been done. Before I do that final room boss or whatever, I'll do all the basement stuff. So I think the only one I've done is sword fight. Fighter. Strand is done. Boom. Not. Yeah, it's kind of what I thought, knowing that. I figured it wasn't going to pop up because of that. Let's go do that. I was positive that was the reason why. Or why there's like three stages for each. Alright. Do the top floors, top ones first. Showtime. Doing the, it's like Peach is like the ultimate stand-in, and now we're doing the original characters. We're like saving the original cast members of these plays. Or at least the original main stars. Let's bake together. Is this like a bake-off? To save them, we have to do a bake-off? Triple layer cake. Whoever finishes their cake first is the winner. Yep, it's a bake-off. All right. Layer one done. Layer two done. Now layer three. Talking about. I don't know how I lost, honestly. Nailed it. No! I held the A button instead of the B button. That one I know I beat. Yeah, you didn't even finish the head. Or even start on the head. Oh, are we doing cookies too? Because that was only half of it, I guess. Are we doing cookies too? I feel like we're doing cookies. High octane baking arena. First one to fill their plates win. Okay. Okay, well that's cheating. Cookies. Fuck off, man. Go somewhere else. No. No. Oh, fuck you. Shit. Didn't mean to just only do those. He's cheating. I think we lost. Yeah. Assholes cheating by sitting on me. Alright. So, two full stacks each plate. Go faster. Oh, go faster. Get out of the way. Go faster. Oh god, I messed up. Alright, we got one more. One more batch. Bad asshole. Yeah, I didn't have to sit on anybody. Killed him with a cookie. Remember that.
Delicious. Thank you.
Peachy's got it. All right, next door. Oh, this is ice skating? He's back. Yep. Now he's more powered up than ever. Oh, I have to be close to him. I'm pretty sure that's not the end of it. Oh, that's pretty cool. I like the music for this one. It's like a rhythm game now. Time to go. Soar. Each being very elegant. But the last bit? It is. That was easy. Alright, we rescued the ice skating Sparkla. Awesome ninja. It's another day in the office. Or I guess theater in this case. Nin.
Ah,
Nin. Still think Ninja, Peach, and Mighty Peach are still the best looking ones. Peach being a Kunoichi. We're almost there. And I wish smoke bombs like were a thing, like a real thing nowadays. I mean, they could be, but they don't work as instant as a ninja thing would be. Nin. Test of resolve. Do not waver. Let's go. The auto runner part. Not gonna lie, this part's pretty cool. Damn it. No, I messed up. Ow. How did I do that? Epic. If it wasn't for the fact that it was these two stubby leg guys. Whoops. That's all it took.
It's done. Thank you.
Dark Ninja and the Legion of whatever. Nope, save the ninja.
Let's go.
Now we're the cowboy. Get on the horse. Oh, well, that's just mean. Whoops. Saved him. Milk. Somehow our horse just went to grab a carriage. What was the need for the carriage? Whoops. I don't understand what's going on. Rain? Yep. Oh, that was the end. Okay.
Well, shucks. Thank you.
That was very confusing. And when everything came at you and you didn't know what was going on. Time to be the ultimate detective. That doesn't seem right. Guard element are examined in proper order. Must have already been showed press the skill to get this far. I'm positive you can solve this. Good luck. Get out of here. Pink crystal. That's number two. Now we gotta find number three, which I'm assuming it's on one of those statues. Mm-hmm. Something tells me that this is vicious. That's three. Yep. Objection. This is four. Oops. Well, that was easy. I bet he's the bad guy. He's coming off as the bad guy. I'm pretty sure it's not. Cap. I think he's the only one that uses intuition. Oh, this is gonna be a long one. Painting, building sculpture. Camera. Well, there's no magnifying glass. There's no magnifying glass. He's been behind it the whole time, hasn't he? Okay. You're acting strange. I knew the junior detective was in it the whole time.
Let's go.
Kung Fu. I think that's Kung Fu. Gonna take on that master for the final time. Evil master. Alright, time to beat him up. Go.
Yeah.
Okay. Kung Fu Sparkla. Alright, man. Go. Oh, there's three of them. Dead. Bam. Oh no, he's using a Kamehameha. I deflected it with a kick? Okay. Whoa, that face paint. He's dead.
Thank you.
The Dark School and Twisted Fist. All right. We got Mighty left, Mermaid, and Dashing Thief.
Showtime.
All right, let's sing our little fins off. There it is. Or Aquaman. We sing, the water will settle. That's kind of a weird thing to do. Oh God. I did goof. No, oh, come on. Like it didn't matter. My goofing didn't matter. That was like 3 minutes. All right. Assuming we're fighting a big alien this time. Or a big UFO with arms. Come on. Yeah, saw that one coming. Go, slowmobile. Go, slowmobile. Why pose? There was nothing to pose about. Rip. The mighty Sparkler. Meteors are dropping in. Oh no. There we go. Pose. A punch. Probably the coolest looking Sparkler. To the pod, I guess. Not really a teleporter, though. Just a jetpack and enhancer or whatever. Here it comes. Peach punch. Huh. Oh, that was it? Oh, okay. That was fairly quick. This game is like filled with anticlimactic endings. Alright. This one's probably one of my favorites too. Dashing Thief. All right. Oh, it's the... Oh, that dude looks cool. Got the stash and everything. Oh, made it through. Like it didn't matter. Okay. Don't know how that happened. Still got it done. Oh, okay. Got too brazen. Point of that is Oops. Sweet. Now we have to make a good getaway. Okay. What the? Kidding me? That one was a challenge because controls didn't always work. Alright, all doors have been defeated, and now we're on to the final boss. I'm assuming for the final boss, we're going to be using all stages of... The door not going to show up at top. Nope, does not. All right, let's see what they did anything different in the shop. I mean, I doubt it, but let's find out anyway. That's sort of cool. Dragon one is really cool. I mean, door's kind of not needed, all honesty. Ooh, you can customize your own Peach character. I don't care. Oh, it takes us 30? Just means you don't have to 100% anything. All the sparklers. The stars of each play. My Super Peach. I highly doubt I can wear parts of each outfit. Oh snap, am I Rosalina? That's what it looks like. Radiant Peach. It's just Peach in a Rosalina outfit, honestly. Not only should we be able to open the door, we should be able to bust it down. Like, rip it open. Yeah, like that. Except not waste time by teasing it. I bet if they made another Smash Brothers game, this would be incorporated in her final Smash. Madam Grape.
Oh.
Dude, what kind of game have we not played? I bet this would be an FPS. Because they've made platformers, temple run kind of games, spaceship types of games, like Raiden. You had basic hack and slash, bakery, rhythm. Oh, okay. Fireworks kill me. Guess that was phase one. Oh no, a train. Phase two. Button mashing. Button mashing simulator. Okay. Here comes a train and airplanes. Phase three. Oh, come here, Mia. Huh, that was not hard at all. Why do I feel like we're not done yet? I feel like we're not done yet, because the mask still lives. Yeah, I knew it. It was too easy. It's way too easy to end this game. Theater's destroyed. Or at least that's what it looked like. Oh man, it's Majora's Mask. Are we going to do spirit bomb kind of thing? Super Saiyan! Super Radiant Peach. Or Super Saiyan Radiant Peach 2. Literally Rosalina's dress. I don't understand. Oh, I'm doing a Kamehameha. Hold on. Hold B to attack. Okay. Good to know. Right in the eyes. Blocking me. Oh, nope. Doesn't work. Right in the face. Right in the eye. This is literally like Dragon Ball Z, but Mario characters. I bet this would look cool in 3D. Right in the eye. Phase two. Oh, whoa, whoa. How do I know if I'm... I don't know how to determine what my progress is. Whoa. How'd that hit me? Oh. Mask broke. Ah. I didn't know I had a button mash yet. Beer bomb! I bet the theater gets rebuilt after rape is done. Like Planet Namek. Destroyed. Yeah, I figured it was going to be rebuilt after this. Not to mention, where'd the toads go? Because they were outside the theater this whole time. We did it. What happened to the toads? Seriously. Two of them came here. One of them had to... They were both kicked out of the theater. And one of them has Peach's crown. Alright, that was game. So this game took about 5 hours and 40 minutes. Total. I'm pretty sure there's no replay value. Like, nothing to keep it going, like speedruns or... Well, speedrun's probably the only replay value it has. Can I skip credits? I cannot. Graphically, it looks cool. Definitely a children's game. This is one of those games where you introduce your kids to video games. It was alright. Nintendo definitely threw, like, I mean, costumes were there. Like, 10 things at the wall and see what stuck. Actually, probably 11 now that I think about it. Final boss was a different costume too. But they definitely threw like 11 things at the wall, and now they're just gonna see what sticks. Do I recommend this game? Maybe. I mean, if you're a fan of Princess Peach, sure, why not? If you're looking for something hardcore, this is definitely not it. Does it justify its price tag? Absolutely not. Should be like a $50 game at most. Not a $70 game. See what else. See, my favorite costumes were the Mighty, the Ninja, and the Dashing Thief. Even though the Dashing Thief's controls were a little bit wonky. And, that was about it. Now we just go through these credits. I can't skip them. Oh, I can. Special dresses on sale. Talk to the shopkeep to learn more. Decorate the theater now. Talk with the new shopkeep. Now you can take on a hide-and-seek challenge. Talk to the ninja. Boss challenges. Check the poster. Okay. Alright, let's check out what the post-game stuff is. Even though, really, there's no post-game. Except for the hide and seek challenge. And boss challenges, I guess. I think that's like a boss rush kind of thing. Everyone wants to see more of your performances. There's kind of no point to this. Unless Peach is going to be in like... I was going to say, unless Peach is going to like walk around in her costumes, or heck, even in like her tennis and soccer or Strikers outfit, I kind of don't care. So I guess that was a game. I guess those two toads that came with me are dead, because they were never seen again, as well as my sure, why not? Okay. I have nothing. Oh, I do have something. That's pretty cool. Yeah, see? Two toads came with me. They're dead. Proof that I beat the game. Alright. Well... Well, that was an okay game. Probably not for me. I thought it'd be more in depth. It was not, so. Anyway, I'm gonna end the stream here. I think it's a good time to end it here. So, yeah, thanks for watching. And I'll hopefully be able to stream more later. Like, other stuff. Still gotta continue Pokemon Emerald, but yeah. Anyway, thanks for watching.